We stay in New Hampshire, where a woman was hurt when a deer knocked her off the back of a motorcycle. Rochester police say the 80-year-old Maine woman was on the back of this spider three-wheel bike yesterday morning. A deer ran onto Route 11 and tried to jump over the bike. The woman was pulled off, and her helmet even came off. She was flown by helicopter to the hospital with a head injury.